Get it, Justin.
I used to be like really into Katy Perry. I don't know what happened.
Good afternoon, YouTube. So I am getting ready to head out that door and walk outside to meet Bailey, Justin, and Blake. We are going to Disney Springs to get lunch at Chicken Guy. I'm exhausted right now because I just got back from Boston. I got a few days off to go to my sister's baby shower, and it was really wonderful to see them and to actually like experience fall, because that just doesn't exist in Florida. And it was great, but I got back really late last night on the plane and I'm exhausted. So this is gonna be one of those like slap happy kind of all over the place vlogs. They usually are when Blake and Justin are in them anyway, so let's go downstairs and see them.
How come that video that Zach sent us of you, you look so sad?
Me?
No, not you, Bailey. You're never sad, Charlotte.
No, they were.
Chicken Guy, it's now open. It's a restaurant with chicken. Woo!
Free advertising.
Hey Disney, hire me for your marketing team.
Hire me too. So they already hired me, but it's okay.
What?
They already hired me.
You got a job?
Yeah, I'm custodial cast member at Magic Kingdom.
I'm dead.
I was not prepared for how many sauces they have. They have 17 sauces.
They have 17. There are 17.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's 22. There's 22 sauces.
Yeah, I'm still gonna get ketchup.
Oh my god, you're off.
Arkansas, ladies and gentlemen. Some food up in here. Bailey's just eating it with ketchup because she's boring. We've got some sauces. This is the avocado cream. It's just guacamole. Don't let them fool you. This is the special sauce. That's the donkey sauce. This is the curry mayo.
Oh wait, you're missing
one. Really good.
You're missing ketchup.
Oh, he's single, boys. Okay, so we're gonna give our reviews. Starting with Blake, because I know his is the worst.
It's not the worst. I thought it was good, but it's expensive and Chick-fil-A is better. That's all I have to say.
Yeah, that wasn't really worth $10. I got three Tinders and I didn't even get fries or a drink.
Wait, why didn't you get
$10?
Why didn't you get the combo? The combo was only $1 more. That was your fault.
You definitely said $5.49, not $10.
I guess I'm just an optimist.
I liked it a lot.
Because I thoroughly enjoyed it. The tenders were very tender. I stand that Guy Fieri seasoning salt. It was really great, delicious. And I'm a girl that loves me some dipping sauces, and they had so many dipping sauces.
I'm more excited.
And I got some leftover fries.
Boys, hit me up.
Oh, don't worry, there's still two sauces.
He's single, boys.
I'm single. Show me your finger. Oh, it's gone.
Oh, it's gone.
Apparently the makeup, if you touch it, it's real makeup, so. Gets everywhere.
Why wouldn't it be?
I don't know. I thought you were just to see the colors. I don't know. I don't work here.
I'm broken inside.
I don't know how to use this. Please help. Please. Blake, please clap.
Please clap.
Here's another mystery tool for later.
How did you manage to get it all over your face? I left you for 3 minutes.
Are you wearing lipstick too?
That's awful.
Look, there's this. What is that? Is that soap? What
don't
is
get
this?
It in your eye.
What is this?
It's like makeup remover.
Why is it blue?
It's Gatorade.
It's Gatorade.
Try drinking it. That'll make it better.
All the makeup, you just take a shot and then all the makeup falls off your face.
Technology.
Why'd you go for the red too?
That was just such a decision that he made.
And it was deliberate too. He looked through him and he picked that one. It called out to him. I don't know how to do this. I wish I did. Then maybe I would have a career in the movies.
We are now walking to Ghirardelli, even though we did just spend a lot of money and ate a lot of food. We're gonna go do it some more.
Do it more.
Yeah, what's up with that?
They yep. Name it Ghirardelli.
Yellow, guys, yellow.
Ghirardelli.
Their milkshakes are like 1,000 calories.
Belly! Okay, bye.
I didn't get a before pick.
Justin still looks pretty nice. How is it?
Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you real soon.
Bye. I'm back here too.